The Catholic Church in St. Lucia has begun looking locally for fresh blood in the priesthood to fill a void created by a reduced number of clergymen from overseas. The head of the local Catholic Church says in recent times there was a sense of security in mission territories because Europe was able to supply them with priests. However, he says now Europe itself is feeling the pinch.
They're the churches that are providing vocations. In the Caribbean, we have had a scarcity, and we still have a scarcity of vocations. But people like Bishop Gachet were the ones who paved the way for the church that we have today, and we are very grateful for this. But now, you know, we have to take responsibility.
The Roman Catholic Church 3 years ago established a vocation secretariat and appointed a permanent deacon to develop the culture of vocations in the diocese. The Vocation Commission meets every month to plan activities to help sensitize young people to the need to serve the church.
We need our young men and women to take up the mantle to continue and to help the church to continue playing this very important role. And so one of the things we have done, we have agreed to go to every parish and meet with young people and others and the youth to give them information as much as possible about the religious and the life and the priesthood. We call these sessions call to serve sessions.
Two young faithful recently heeded the call to make themselves available to help fulfill the mandate of the church and have been explaining why.
As I grew older and I realized that so many people give themselves to God, telling us about the fear of God, who God is, the love of God. Growing in that regard, I realized and I came to know the love of God. So for me, saying yes to God, to religious life, was really that love and fear of God.
I had two choices, to either keep working for God, trying to please God and doing everything in the world that I thought was necessary, or do what God calls me to do. It wasn't always an easy journey, because there were times when I was doubtful. Even close to my leaving seminary, I had my doubts. Can I really make this, Lord? Can I really succeed at this? But then the thought began to occur to me more and more. If God has called you to it, then he's the one who's going to carry you through it.
April 28th at Monrepo, the Catholic Church says it will be reaching out to young men and women by hosting a vocation rally showcasing what the church has to offer. The young people, church officials say, will also be given the opportunity to explain why they are reluctant to join the priesthood. Reporting for the DBS News World, I am Cecil Actel.